The reason I love this bait so much is because it perfectly represents just about any bait fish you can imagine. So first, let's get into the different colors that they come with, because there are quite a few of them. First up, we got the classic shad pattern. This one is a pretty useful color to have because most lakes are going to have shad or some sort of bait fish that kind of resembles a minnow. So this is definitely a super versatile choice that you can go with.